I also think I'm so glad we're talking about this, because one of the things that I want to talk about was men, black men specifically, having an arrested development.
Can men make mistakes?
Yeah, men can make mistakes.
How do I hold a man accountable for his mistakes? I watch that nigga fail, and then I give him wisdom after he failed.
Yeah,
I treat every young person as my brother, every older man as my father. Yeah. All right? I'm not in a position to dictate to no man nothing, okay?
Exactly.
And so I'm going to watch that nigga fail. I'm going to dust him off and say, nigga, you all right?
And I think that's what's needed. And now women don't understand this. Now, this is what women need to understand. The way we deal with men, y'all need to take notes from, because y'all try to attack a man, which is not in your best interest. And guess what? For a man, it's not, hey, this man right here, this a man. I can't come tell this man what to do and he better nothing. Like he just said, if it's something that he wants to do, he does it. And if he fails, I pull this brother to the side and say, hey, man, I noticed this and I wanted to say something, but this is what I think. And we talk with each other out of love. But you can't make no man do anything. But I definitely think we have to check each other when we wrong.
And so for Tory Lanez very specifically, hey, bro, stay away from 5'10" bitches who like to drink. All right? You fucked up. They shouldn't have gave you the 10. When you come home, leave them drunk hoes alone. Do I agree with you being in an abusive situation? Never, ever. But I'm going to let you take your lumps. Then I'm going to say, hey, dog, you all right? Let's make better decisions now. That's accountability. That's brotherhood.
Yeah, I'm definitely going to tell. I'm going to tell any man that has issues with women that he needs to choose better. But we were trash at picking mates and the right type of women to mess with. But I'm going to back up to what I said about arrested development.
That's right.
We are stuck in between 18 and 25. We don't really progress past 40. And that's where the gems come in. And as black men specifically, we need to really start approaching our situations, our lives with a more mature mind. We need to talk with each other the way we are in a more mature space and give education. Each one teach one. A lot of us just don't know. We out here just, you know, living our lives with no guidance and all. Men need guidance too from other men. You need from wise men so you can guide these women. If we can't guide these women if we ain't got no wisdom.
Modern society ain't got no resistance. You went through boot camp. You got some resistance. You went through structure and the format of the military to understand hierarchy. You got some discipline. A lot of these young brothers never have no resistance. They ain't got no father figure in their life. And so they just aimless. And so with all this aimless, they listen to what a woman has to say because they aspire to have a piece of vagina. That's not my goal.
No, you're exactly right.